Gaunt gets into contact with Kevin Dyck, and then you can actually see on that back wall where Jim hit hard